asking for me on this cold, windy night. A traveler, you say? No. You're not just a traveler. I've seen people like you before. There's something more, isn't there? Are you scared? Interesting. So, why are you here for then? Interesting. I see. Show me the wound. You said you were only traveling. Interesting, considering the size of that wound. That is not a beast that you find anywhere. You've been searching for something, haven't you? Do you remember that I am a witch? I know everything. Maybe I can help you. Let's say the payment is none. Okay. I'm going to need you to take all this off.
And we're going to apply some mixtures and spells. I hope you're not afraid of magic. Are you? Oh well. So, let me just examine this wound.
You were searching for its blood, weren't you? Don't hide the truth to me. That's good warrior. Not a good enough one,
visibly. So, I'm just going to
what? Are you afraid? Look around you. Magic is all around you. It lives in the trees, in animals, and sometimes in all of us. Doesn't it? This is Do you doubt my capabilities? Good, then. Trust. going to create
a nice mixture for you. Give me a moment. So, who are you traveling with? Your friend over there. He keeps singing. And I have to say, it's not in the best way. What should we get?
Maybe some lapis lazuli.
I doubt this would do the job. Maybe some carnelian.
Traveler as knowledgeable as you should know it. Crystal. This rose quartz. And this is the key you want. This will make you heal in no time. It is a very good night indeed. We're going to heat this little potion. I doubt it is to see me. Come on now. This town is absolutely boring. You're not boring. Why are you here? As you wish. I don't like liars. As you wish. Good enough. Now I'm going to apply this on your wound, and it's going to stop the poison. poison reaches your heart faster than anything else, faster than love. Good. Let me sleeping, maybe. I think I can help you with that, but the payment is going to have to be much more expensive. I'll let you think about it, and don't you think about fleeing. I have magic. Let me think. Maybe there's... Also, if you try to double cross me, I can make your nightmares become realities. So don't you try. Is what you need. have sweet dreams. You're no fun.
This one doesn't taste particularly good. What a storm outside. It's only started since you've been here. How funny. And a little bit of this.
You don't have a plan. A fool could see it. Please don't try to lie to me. I've seen too many lies before. I know how to recognize them. And I don't tolerate them. You can drink. I'm not trying to poison you. I'm trying to help. As surprising as it can be. Are you scared?